Even worse, I don't like eating at other people's houses. I don't know what they're going to give me. I want to inspect their kitchens first. I don't like their hygiene. I don't want to go. I don't know what they're going to give me. I don't know what's gone into it. I don't want to go. It would taste like sawdust. I couldn't swallow it. I don't want to go. Once. I went. I didn't want to go. I went. Nightmare. I refused the paella. No escape from the blueberry pie and cream. No cream, I shouted. It's on, the hostess said. Poisoned. Not good old salmonella. Deadly nightshade pie. Deadly. Maybe I'm dead. My niece and I were in Romania. We were lost in Transylvania. She drives too fast to read the signposts. She swerved across the road towards two bystanders, screeched to a halt, yelled, "Which way to Vlad the Impaler's house?" What, the nearest started shouting at her abusively in Romanian. She turned to the other man and said, "What's he saying?" "He's saying, get your car off my foot." Thank you and good night.